All right, so there is this mother. Whoa, I just kicked the fuck.
April Fools!
This is mother who recently posted online, got a little bit of an embarrassing moment that she had with her son. Her son is 6 years old, where he found her little. Not a vibrator, not battery power, just a suction cup version of a large penile thing.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
The ones that you stick on the wall.
Wow.
Those are cool. For
and he found it, and this is what he decided to do with it.
Uh-oh.
Please just be a microphone.
What is he doing? Karate?
What are you doing?
I knew it.
What are you doing? Where did you find that to?
Oh.
On your bed.
He was using it to do karate with it.
Oh, he's like doing
he's like, yeah, he's bobbing and weaving. He's fucking flipping.
Is that UK?
Yeah,
of course.
Them boys born a box, dude.
Yeah. He's just used it as a punching bag. God. And he for real has no idea what it is either.
This is fucking fake.
No.
Why?
100% fake.
Why?
You think this bitch honestly wants everyone to see the giant fucking dill that she's taken? Or did she set this up to get to mine those views, bro?
Hey, I think
at the cost of her six-year-old son.
At the cost, she put this video up. She pushed. What do you mean the cost?
And like she just caught him right then and there.
Come on. But maybe that's her. That's so you think she's getting the penis out to get more views?
I think she's raking views.
Does she have a lot of other videos like that?
Or is that
cooking in the kitchen, making shepherd's pie or whatever?
You know, a classic.
Yeah, what is she doing? Making some fucking tomato and beans or something?
She's a view farmer, bro.
She's a view farmer?
I guarantee it.
And the son just knew how to use it as a punching bag?
He knows him when he sees him.
He's him to fucking punch it like it's a, yeah, it's a thing, dude.
Are you sure?
Make a funny video.
What's the rest of her profile look like?
I was born at night, wasn't last.
You guys are really making me look up her fucking profile right now.
Well, this is a real question. This isn't like.
You guys are sabotaging this article. Can't we just talk about the fact that she?
Wouldn't she be actually embarrassed? And not this fucking bullshit where she's filming it, well, zooming in.
It
on
is
it,
also
sharing
funny.
It is funny, but she's from the UK. She has UK humor.
Oh,
I don't think
that
has embarrassed.
Oh, okay.
That does change things.
I don't think they have, like,
they're not sexually shameful like we are.
I didn't. Australia too, I think. I think they're just.
Okay, I didn't know that.
That's dry pussy humor, yeah.
Yeah.
They got what?
No, I didn't say anything.
Yeah, I don't think they're. I think their humor is different.
They have a game show I was watching where. A girl like will decide if she want to date a dude or not, and then the way that they'll have a make a guy behind this like thing, right? And then it'll just be like show his legs first,
cool.
His fucking knee first, his fucking dick, whoa. And then like it's naked dick.
Whoa!
Like so she gets to see like everything.
What is it on primetime TV?
Yeah, and then the neck. Well, it's like after a certain time, not primetime.
3 p.m.
Like
Spice Channel.
After but it'll go up time. To his neck. And then so they go, yeah, I'll still date him. And then they goes, da-da, and then you can see the face. And he's a naked guy just standing
so
there.
So are there situations where they'll see from the neck down, they'd be like, yeah, I'll still date this person. And then they show the face and they're like, nah.
And then they're like, oh, like they lost the game show.
Boo,
boo, boo.
That must
suck.
You gotta marry him too.
Boo, boo.
That must suck.
Like they just lost
be that guy, yeah.
I feel
yeah.
like the Japanese will do it the other way. They'll show every other part of the body except for the dick, and the dick is last.
Oh yeah, it goes like this. It goes inwards.
Actual retail price. And then they're like, God damn it!
I don't think they have the shame of dick and all that stuff the way we do.
Don't you just feel like that's a lot of other places in the world?
I think it's opposite where, you know, here it's like we'll show all this violence, but then the sexual shit is taboo. But it's opposite. The other side of the world, like Europe or whatever, they'll be like, they'll hide all the violence, but they're okay with all the sex shit.
Yeah, that's true.
Show titties and commercials and stuff.
Yeah. I would way rather be on the opposite side of the world stuff then. I ain't trying to see violence all the time.
Cause they be seeing fucking titties and shit in France.
Yeah, I'm down to see titties all the time.
I'm not that down to see titties all the time.
Me neither. Really? You think you're gonna be that desensitized?
Yeah, I just think that it will make me too horny all the time.
I like being horny. From titties?
I don't.
So I don't want it to be taboo. No, I want it to be taboo, actually. I want girls to keep wearing something to cover it, so it's like a surprise.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But if it's out all the time, it's not a surprise. It's National Geographic.
Yeah, you don't want to get desensitized, right?
I'm a straight man. Anthony, what about you?
So are you a titties man or an ass man?
I'm a straight man.
You
I like
just
it
don't
all.
Want to say ass
I like
man.
Them both. No, I mean, am I an ass man? Like, I would say so because my wife has a fucking ass. But then I was with many chicks with titties and no ass. So I think I'm just a straight guy. I've never been able to figure it out.
Can you identify?
In fact, my buddy was like, I thought you were a boob guy when I got with Nikki. And I was like, I don't know what's going on.
There should be a quiz you should be able to take online where it could figure out.
Are you a butt guy or a boob guy?
Isn't it just one question?
What? It should be a quiz.
We need a whole website.
We need a whole personality quiz.
Yeah.
Like a Harry Potter house quiz, but at the end of it,
I think there's three.
Yeah.
I think there's three, okay? You're a boob guy, a butt guy, or a feet guy. And everyone judges the feet guy.
Yeah, they do.
Everybody judges the guy who says that there's a feet guy.
There is a feet guy, though.
Yeah. Feet guys, for sure.
They're the third ones.
There's also like a lot of Venn diagram. With like, it's like feet guys, and then like simps, and like it's basically just a complete circle.
Mm. Holy shit, dude, I think I'm a simp feet guy. Yeah.
They're paying like chicks for foot shots and shit like that.
Yeah. What about the cuck Venn diagram? Does that go in there too?
Cuck and what, feet guys?
Feet guys,
I think they're
simp
just
guys.
All like directly on top of each other.
Three perfect circles.
What's the scientific definition of a cuck again?
Guy who
scientific?
Someone who likes
the brother husband shit.
Yeah, brother husband.
Yeah.
Someone likes
someone who
seeing
wants
their partner.
To see their partner getting railed by somebody else.
The F word, you know what I'm talking about?
You know what I'm talking about?
So TLC.
Partner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
TLC.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Brother.
Very friendly.
Guys are like, can't believe you're doing this to me.
But I'm still gonna be here with you forever.
Yeah. Let me make you dinner real quick, so you're hungry.
That was a really popular genre before the incest stuff. Like, oh, I can't pay my rent. Looks like my girlfriend's gotta fuck the landlord. Yeah. And it always was some dingy, like, Russian apartment.
Yeah, the guy's... I like how the guy sits there just to make sure that she's okay.
Yeah. Just for confirmation.
Yeah. And then he's sitting like, there going, no. Oh, I'm so sad.
Yeah, like...
That's really interesting.
She should be working right now.
I always thought that was super interesting.
There's people that jack off to it. They like that.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, I...
But you know what's
I
weird?
I don't get it.
Do you think more people are jacking off to that actually have partners or ones that don't and they're kind of simulating that?
Oh.
Like they want to be the landlord.
Ugh.
Do you think they want to be the landlord or do you think they want to be the guy that's like, no.
Yeah, that. Like, I think, like, I don't know if that's people.
Like that, the relatability of it is what makes it a kink.
Yeah, well, or like the idea that you're just imagining that you even have a partner to do that with and there's like this like weird, it's like one level above. Just imagine you have a partner. You're imagining you have a partner that's cheating on you. I don't know.
It's almost VR.
Right. I'm just wondering if it's mostly people with partners that fantasize about that.
What if there's a VR porn where you're the guy sitting on the couch watching your fucking girl and the landlord fucking.
It's like, and then if you guys have played VR, right? It's always like, take the controllers and place them in this location. So you like place them here so that you're... Your head goes here.
Oh no, I can't see.
And all you see is hands.
If you start walking over to your girl, it puts the boundary wall back up. You can't go there.
Man.
You walk into your fucking fireplace.
It's so lame.
Step back in your zone.
Oh no, you have a sex.
Crying now.
You see your hands.
Place your controllers back up. This game is.
Go get towels.
I did have a friend that had a cuck fetish.
Ooh.
Like they said they would be down.
Because
I think most dudes, it's like, yeah, I'm down for a threesome, but I want another chick. Most dudes is like that.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
He said he'd be down for another dude. And what? I was like, what? What the fuck? That's crazy. And then he told me, he's like, actually, I'd be down.
To sit this one out.
It was this dude boning my chick, and I'm not even in it. And I was like, that turns you on? And he was like, yeah.
He wants to be in the closet,
like,
jacking off. Oh, yeah.
Crazy. I have heard of, like, stories
that's some
of,
cuck
like,
shit.
Of, like, white dudes wanting a black dude to bang their wife. That's, like, a cuck fetish.
Interesting.
It's a very popular thing.
Fetish, yeah.
I wonder why.
It's so they can say, oh, no.
No, I can't believe this is happening to me.
Yeah. And after my friend said that, I just... you sometimes just run out of questions.
Yeah. It's an awkward car ride home.
So if you have to, yeah, just for the sake of this terrible conversation, but you know, we've been super gay today already anyway.
What are you talking about?
Not all of us.
Cuck stuff is not gay. It's still hetero.
Exactly.
Okay, so if you had to, when is somebody railing your chick, who would it be?
Dude, it's a gun in my hand, bro.
Yeah.
What's that mean?
What does that mean?
It's three bullets. It's triple homicide, murder, suicide. I tell Tip this every day.
Boom, boom, boom.
I would say Brett Man Rock.
Oh.
Oh.
I mean, he's kind of like,
I don't think he'd do it.
That's what I'm saying. He'd probably be nice.
Not, yeah,
he probably wouldn't want to do it.
But he also,
exactly,
he probably couldn't get it up either.
Exactly. I win.
Joe. That's not gonna work.
He might be looking at Joe doing your lady.
I win. Either way, I win.
That's confusing. That's a weird situation.
Hulk Hogan, fucking Bubba the Love Sponge's wife.
What?
Is that the one they got caught in camera and sold to?
Yeah, Bubba the Love Sponge is like this radio personality. I don't know where, but then he's friends with Hulk Hogan.
What a name, huh?
Yeah, and then he gets Hulk Hogan to rail his wife, and he's like filming the whole thing.
Yeah.
And like watching it and like jerking to it and shit like that.
And that's what took down that whole website, right?
Wow. Yeah, and Hulk is his buddy. And
Hulkamania was
a good friend then.
But then, he's wild in his bedroom. But then it's weird afterward because it's like, hey, dude, thanks for reeling my wife. I came pretty hard to that. Because you're friends.
Yeah. I came pretty hard.
I think at that level, though, it's the equivalent of passing around a porn DVD.
No, I think it's your wife.
I think it's the quite literal opposite.
Literally, because the person you married.
At that level, they're I feel like they're fucking everyone and having orgies all the time, and they're bored. That's what so the title doesn't matter. They've had so much sex that they need.
True. Yeah, maybe, you know, if you're like at rock star level and you've done just nothing but cocaine and orgies, like in so many different ways in so many different places.
Pussy at every angle.
Yeah. It's a thin line though between like bored and dysfunctional though. That's like.
And rock star, it's not, hey, everyone fucks my wife. It's I fuck everything else too. The dynamic of like, everyone come fuck my wife. I'm gonna just stay.
It's the literal. No,
everyone, come fuck my wife. And you know what? I'll just jack off. I'll fuck myself.
Yeah. I'm gonna set this one out.
That's a very interesting dynamic.
It is interesting. Yeah. Yeah. It's interesting.
I'll make sure everyone's well fed.
Yeah.
I'll film.
This is starting to sound fun.
And I'll just jack off. It's fine.
I just love to host parties.
Bart is really good at pitching this.
Suddenly, I'm interested.
Margaret Cho talks about her open relationships, like, and her boyfriend would just pick up girls and they'll be fucking in the other room and then she'll make them breakfast in the morning and stuff like that. And I was like, that's interesting.
That is interesting.
Fuck other dudes too.
Yeah, it's open.
See, that's different than.
Yeah. Oh, I guess it's different.
The cuck one, the specific cuck one. Everyone come fuck my wife, I jack off.
The brother husband one too is like that. Because then the guy's like, why can't I have a chick? And she's like, because you can't. And the guy's like, okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Pop-tarts, anybody?
That's it? Just one try? One ask? Yeah.